You know, a normal thingy, where we record.
Yeah.
And we are in our Nora's house. And we're going to show you a tour of my Nora's house. First, we're going up the stairs. Now, let's go. Go and drink beer
in Sonic. So here is Uncle Philip's room.
Uncle Philip's room, but he moved out. And when we all, sometimes when I sleep over here, I sleep in this bed. It's really nice.
And we've got a little hedgehog.
Ooh. Is it my little and hedgehog or my
my bed? On. But here what my sitting on is a chair, but you can also turn it onto a bed.
Yes, it's like I've got a flip bed, flip on bed.
And there,
see if you go. Yeah, no, I can't do it right now. Yes, it's lots of DVDs.
He's got a chair and a phone. Oh, and our little teacher things.
Should we cuddle money? Oh, and I have to. Of course, just man, just like
and
a watch.
Be very careful with that. Jaws and the lamp.
So what?
Here he has little jaws and the lamp.
There? Yes. Like, that's Maisie. That's the drawer, and behind it is like a little desk.
And here's
the chair.
And here's bags.
No, hang on. This is the massive bed.
That's just me, guys. Then we'll go on to the next room.
This, that's the curtains. And this right by here is a thingy where he puts all the things in.
So let's move on to next.
Let's move on to next.
And here's a little suitcase beer.
Ooh, a suitcase. Cool.
Okay, let's move on.
I don't think you actually saw that. We're going in our Nona's room now.
Yes.
It's really pretty. Sometimes, too, I sleep with my Nana on this pretty bed.
Yeah, me too.
Sometimes I get scared on my own. You know? I'm just four. Oh, you're
has,
four.
Like,
I'm seven
yet.
And a half.
She has really pretty gems on her breast.
I know. Look at that. Where my tea is right there.
And
see, look at the
and Kevin has some of these little pillows. Pasta.
Yeah. And you see, like, the wardrobe with a mirror, like, all that stuff.
And
that. Where Maisie is right there.
And but here, she has all her watches. She has 100 watches.
I know. Like, the other day when we slept over, I heard the, car, her watch going like, tick, tock, tick,
so,
you know, like, and yeah.
And she has this big
huge lamp. Oh, that's a nice lamp.
And
she's got a mum book. I don't know why. She's got a mum book. There we go.
Okay,
that's...
And
you
can see these little jaws in
the
wardrobe.
Here's
some sneaky little
people. No, that's just disgusting. They don't want to see that. Okay. In the last room...
And then we're moving to the desk. Right,
this is like a Jimmy thing. I forgot, like, where you ran on. Look out the window, guys. It's a horrible weather today. In here in Wales.
At Christmas time, I slept in this
horrible.
At Christmas time, I slept in this princess crown bed I did, didn't I?
Yeah, but then Daddy broke it, so then now we have bunk
beds. And why did Nana leave a pillow?
And this is Nana's mirror. Hello, guys.
And she gave us some spray, some soap, and a brush.
This is my iPad, what I'm using this, because we usually use camera, but the camera left in our house. Oh no.
So we're moving on to downstairs.
Oh, and that ironing bow right there, and that big thingy.
Oh yeah, we've got to show you how to cut that.
Oh, I think that's called an egg. I think it's an egg. Let's move to downstairs. Oh,
down
by the stairs.
Right there. I've got to show you some things in Anna's room. And shift this big little
piece. Oh yeah, down here. It's a little bit. Now, let's show you. Oh, and it's like a little cool thing. And right by here, behind the door.
And
Claudia,
she has like
a little thing. Oh yeah, I showed them that. Right, oh, now think. Let's go downstairs. Now, like this is the shop. That's the Hoover. And now let's